competition on the court this morning. Syracuse Mayor Ben Walsh and Onondaga County Executive Ryan McMahon teaming up for a two-on-two celebrity basketball game. The two faced Lemoyne College President Linda Lemura and the Dolphins basketball coach Nathan Champion. The referee, none other than new Syracuse Bishop Douglas Lucia. The game was part of the college's opening day festivities to welcome the campus to the class of 2023.